guys, welcome back to my vlog. Today, my cousins are laughing at me. I've literally not filmed an intro for any of my vlogs, but me, my cousins, a few of my cousins, and like my family are going on like a road. We're on a road trip right now, and we're going to Rajasthan, Jaipur, and a few other places. We're at the service. We're at our first service station. We're gonna have some food, but I'm gonna vlog my whole trip because it's gonna be a lot of fun. And also, me and my sister have never been to these places. So we're really excited. So hope you guys enjoyed my vlog. Guys, our food just arrived. I ordered some dosas. I ordered masala dosa. This has got potato filling inside. Yum.
We're gonna
have some chai. Guys, this is the service station which we were at just now. We were having some problems with the toilet because the toilets are the ones that you like sit on the floor, and I really needed to go to the toilet, but I had to do what I had to do. We just had our breakfast. We all had some breakfast, and then now we're gonna go back in the car. We still have 6 miles to go. It's like 9 hour journey in total, I think, or 8 hours in total. We've done, I think, two.
Yes.
We're still in the car, and we've got 3 more hours to go. I've literally been here for like so long. This is my headband. Yeah, we've come to a service station. We were literally so hungry and we still got 3 hours to go, and we bought some snacks. I'm gonna do like a taste test, but we bought some snacks. This is the service station we're at. I was literally so hungry, I was starving, because we still got like 2 hours to go. I thought it was 6 hours, but it's actually like 8.5 hours, and we still have, I think, 2 or 3 more hours to go. So yeah, we bought some more snacks and some chai because I'm hungry. A bag of snacks, and we're gonna try all of them. My headband, we've literally bought a whole bag. Okay, what are we gonna try first? We're gonna try this, guys. Ignore the noise in the background. I literally can't get them to shut up. They're literally talking so much, but it's gonna be a little bit dark. But this is what we're gonna try first. We're gonna try this. This is the sun-dried flavor lace. I've never seen this before, even when we went to Sugar. I've never seen this before. This is what it looks like. Tastes like lemon herb. Also, look at this. I've never seen this before. Let me show you what else we got. We got some. We also have these in the UK, but we bought some bonbons. But these are black bonbons, so I'm guessing it's like a white one in the middle because the middle part is white. We got that, and then we got these. I actually remember eating these when I was in India, hide and seek biscuits. They're like chocolate chip cookies. These are really good. This is nice. I love this. We'll try another flavor now. We're gonna try this. This is
this.
I've never actually had this one before. We've arrived in AMBAJI, and we're staying in this place. Me and my sister always used to come here when we were little, so I'm gonna give you a little tour later. But yeah, we just arrived. We just went to the mandir and we came back. We went to the darshan at the mandir and we came back. Now we're just waiting for the car, and then we're gonna go and have some food. I'm so hungry, I can't wait to have it. Also, I can't wait to go and shop at these little places because they have like oxidized jewelry and stuff. So yeah, I can't wait to go and do that. But the mandir is over there. The mandir is like straight and then left. I didn't vlog in the mandir because cameras are not allowed. and I wanted to like see everything properly, so yeah, I didn't. This is the food place we're gonna have food at. There's no other places where they're serving food at this time, so yeah, we're gonna have it here. Just finished eating food. The food was so delicious, and now we're gonna do some shopping because this like whole place is like known for oxidized jewelry and stuff. Let me show it to you guys. So this kind of jewelry, like silver oxidized jewelry, it's known for this. So yeah, I'm gonna buy some stuff for my friends. I just bought this necklace from this little store. It's like an oxidized necklace. It's like a choker. It doesn't have any hook or anything, but I really like it. It comes with like matching earrings. This was the mandir that we went to. This is the mandir that we went to do the puja. Good morning. It's now the next day and we're leaving AMBAJI. We woke up really early, not that early, but I'm so tired because we've been traveling so much. I wanted to show you guys this place because me and my sister, it's like my granddad's hotel. It's not like a hotel. It feels really nostalgic because when me and my sister were little, we always used to come here for like puja and stuff like that, because AMBAJI is basically like a religious place where there's a temple and you come here for like puja or like to go to temple and stuff. We always used to do puja over here, and then right from here, like when you go left, that's like my granddad and my grandma's room. That's where they used to stay. Obviously they're no longer with us, but this is so nostalgic because when my granddad was here, we always used to come here, obviously when me and my sister were really little. But yeah, I just wanted to film this for my memories because we used to visit this all the time. There's like more rooms upstairs. There's room downstairs as filmed, like what it looks like on the outside. It's just like little small shops. And then from down there, there's like more rooms. So yeah, this is what it looks like. It's a lot more developed now, to be like a bit, you know. But it's a lot more developed. Even now, we only stayed here for one day because this is just like a religious place. We only come here for temple. There's not really much to do, and we wanted to like visit a lot of places within like a week, because obviously we're only here for a month. Like I think after we come back from this trip, we only have 8 or 7 days, and then we're going back to London. So I literally have a picture of like us doing a puja here with my granddad. And then we used to use this place for food and stuff. I actually remember playing over there. We're all having breakfast. There's like a really traditional breakfast. There's like boha and puri, and we're all having breakfast. There's chai, but the chai is so sugary. There's literally so much sugar in the chai. And my brother and my sister are having coffee. Guys, it is now the next day and I completely forgot to film like a little intro because I started filming like my breakfast in the morning. But right now we're in Rajasthan in Jaipur, and the last clip you probably saw was in AMBAJI, and after that we went to what was the place we went to? Yeah, so we went to SHRI NATH JI, but literally my camera battery died and I couldn't film the whole day. But that, it's like a really religious place. So first we went to AMBAJI and then we drove to SHRI NATH JI, and then we had like a really long drive and we arrived in Jaipur last night at like 1:30 or something like that. So we arrived here. And then this morning we woke up and had breakfast. But I was really gutted that my battery literally died, because the whole day there was so much like traditional and cultural stuff which I really wanted to show in my vlog, and I really wanted to include it in my vlog, but couldn't really do anything. I was planning on filming on my phone, but the thing is I want to take really good pictures on this trip and stuff. I don't want to run out of storage. So yeah, now we're in Rajasthan. I'm gonna give you guys a little room tour. We're only here for one day. We were only here for one night. And then today we're gonna do like a little, yeah, so we're gonna do like a little like a little tour around the whole place and visit all the like historical places. I'm so excited to be here because Rajasthan is literally a place that I've been wanting to come for a really long time. So yeah, I've charged my battery, it's all charged. I hope my my SD card doesn't run out. But I'm gonna give you guys a little room tour. It's not really that fancy because, you know, it's not really that fancy, but I'm gonna show you guys what our room looks like. So this is our doorway, and then on the right, my right, first of all, we have in our room, basically we've been staying here the whole night and it's like so many of us going in and out the room, so please ignore how messy it is because it's really messy and we've all just woken up, had breakfast, getting ready. So yeah, ignore how messy it is. But this is the little side, and then we have a massive cupboard which we haven't actually used. And then when you come down, we have a little table. This was in the middle, but we've moved it to put like our luggage and stuff. There's like two chairs. Ignore all the stuff because we've got a lot of luggage. Also, yesterday I really wanted to film in SHRI NATH JI because there was so much like cultural jewelry and like really religious stuff in it. Yeah. The morning part of going to SHRI NATH JI, I wasn't gonna film because we were going to a temple and you're not really allowed cameras or anything, and I didn't really want to film in a temple anyways. But like when we did the shopping and stuff, I really wanted to film everything because we got some really cute stuff. But whatever. So yeah, we have some table and chairs, and then we have a TV which we didn't use because, as I said, we came at like 1. We were so exhausted because the journey here was so long, it was like 6 hours. Then we have a little table beneath the TV, and then we have a little coffee table which is not that functional. And then I love this, there's like really long curtains, and then look, you can see outside. And we also have a little balcony, I'm going to show you guys that. But yeah, there's like another like big curtains, and then this was our bed, and then there's an AC. But guys, we literally didn't know how cold it was gonna be, so me and my sister didn't bring that many like heavy clothes and stuff, like warm clothes. But it's literally so cold in Rajasthan, especially in Jaipur, it's so cold. But yeah, this is our bed. There's just like two bedside tables, and then that's the bathroom and shower. And then there's like a really, like a massive mirror over here. And then this is the door to outside. Oh, this is open. There's a outside balcony. There's an outside balcony and it's got like two chairs, and it had a table where we moved it. This is what the balcony looks like. It's really big and spacious actually. I wish we were here for a little bit longer so we can like sit out and stuff, but we're only here for one day. But yeah, this is what the view looks like from the balcony. It's so nice, you can literally see the mountains like at the top. I love it. This is the view. because in the morning I saw like kids like going into it, so I think yeah, that's the school. And then like right there there's like a temple. So yeah, today the whole day we're just gonna like visit all the cultural places in Rajasthan. Probably not all of them because we're only here for one day. And I don't know if I mentioned, but we're in Jaipur right now. Hello. My cousins have locked the door.
Oi, let me in.
My idiotic brother has locked me out. Guys, we're leaving now. This was the hotel we stayed at, guys. I don't really know what it's called, but there you go. This is the hotel we stayed at. This is the entrance right here. And then we're gonna go in our car. Me and my cousin are literally sitting at the back. Look how messy it is. But we've been traveling for so long. We literally have everything in the car. And my mom bought like loads of pillows and stuff, which makes the car a little bit comfortable, because when you're like driving for like 6 hours straight, not driving but like sitting in the car for 6 hours straight, it's so boring and your back hurts. So we're gonna go and sit in the car now. We've got a tour guide right at the front who's sitting next to the driver, who's gonna give us like an explanation of all the different places. We're sitting in a rickshaw now. So, well, can you hold my phone? So we were just in the car. We basically have a tour guide who sits at the front next to the driver, who tells us like everything about all the religious places. And now we've come out into the rickshaw so we can like explore everything and see. Guys, this is the first place we've come to. I want to go and stand next to the tour guide because I literally don't know anything, but he's going to tell us all the historical stuff and like the reasons behind these places.
Elephant machine, this machine, round machine and the big machine.
This one?
Okay, and mantra is a calculation. So this Jantar Mantra was built year 1728. They take 6 years to observe all the places. That's showing the Jaipur local time. So this Jantar Mantra built by Maharaja Savai Jai Singh, who built the Jaipur city. Jaipur city. So Jaipur city is one of the planned cities of India. So see the shade of the wall.
Guys, in Jaipur, this is one of like the statues, and this is like a scale. This whole marble you see, it's a scale which goes all the way around, and they determine the timing by the shadow. So the shadow is not on this side. In daytime, the shadow comes on this side. So if you see the shadow, this is the measurements. These are the measurements, and they go up by tens, and they decide the timing by where the shadow is. How interesting is that? So when it's the evening, the shadow will go on this side. So wherever the shadow is, let's say it's here, you calculate the timing depending on the scale. So the scale goes all the way to the top. That's so interesting. Oh, so guys, you have to add the IST after what you calculate over here as well. It's really hard to explain. Like, it's hard to explain, like, what he actually said, like the tour guide, but it really makes sense. I find that so interesting. Like, this is how they determine the time. This is the place. Wait, let me show you guys. Let me go back a little bit actually. So the scale goes from here all the way there. I don't know if you guys can see, but yeah.
So this is called Sambar.
So this is for the summer side and the other side is for winter side. Oh, okay. So guys, this side, the clock is for the summer side and the other side is for the winter side. This side. This is for the winter. As I don't know if you heard it, but basically there's a rod right in the middle and as the sun changes, the shadow changes. So the shadow goes like around and that's how you can tell the time. How interesting is that? Like, I don't know if you can tell, but it's pointing at 12 and it's literally 12 o'clock right now.
So again, guys, like the same one, the same
circle. So they can read on the marble, see my hand shadow. You can easily find.
Guys, this machine is for the horoscope. Pisces is right there, that's my star sign. And then Scorpio is here. Okay. So guys, all the zodiac signs are here. On the wall, you can see the explanation of the zodiac sign. And then on the other side, you can see the star sign. So this is my star sign, Pisces. So that's what it says there. And then this is the explanation of the star sign. And then on the other side of the marble, you'll be able to see the star sign. This is my star sign, guys. And this is for all the different star signs, Scorpio, Virgo, whatever you are. Wow, look guys, you can see the mountains in the back as well. And all of this is what I was explaining. These are all the star signs. At the front it says your star sign and its meaning. And at the back it's the symbol. And on the other side it's the little globe. This is the city palace. So the royal family actually lives in this place and half of it is for like exhibitions and stuff, but I don't really want to go in. But yeah, this is where the kings live. I think they live in this. They've only opened a few rooms for the public to go into. And also the flag over there, it's not an Indian flag, it's a four color flag. The Indian flag has three colors, this one has four colors, and this represents like the king who lives here. If you can see the color, it's four different colors and it basically represents the king, like he's living here. So when there's two flags, it means that the family is actually here present, and when there's one flag, it means that the king is not here present. Yeah, the four colors represent the king. This is the palace. We just came inside, guys, because my mom was like, there's no point us coming all the way to Rajasthan and we're not gonna go inside. I didn't want to go because I was like, you know, whatever, it's the same thing, but yeah. came outside, we went to the museum where they basically kept all like the king's like clothes and like historical stuff, but we weren't allowed to film inside, so I didn't really film. But it was actually so nice to see everything because we had a tour guide, he was explaining everything, so it wasn't just like randomly going to a museum. But yeah, I really liked it. Now we're gonna go to the art museum because my mom's an artist and she's interested in things like this. So yeah, this is the museum for like all things art, and I believe I can't film inside either, so yeah. Look, also from the exhibition I bought a painting, but I literally love elephants. I bought a elephant painting from inside. This is the outside part, and also this big window you see, that was for the queen, and all the little windows are for all the servants. They used to come out the window. Maharaja wanted to like do announcements and stuff who'd be here, and the like girls are not allowed on like the floor, they're only allowed at the top. So yeah, this is for all the queens, like the big windows, and then these small windows are for all the servants and the other females in the house. How cool is that, guys? This was a jug. It's made out of like silver. The king used to take this jug to Britain when he used to visit. It's called Gangajal. It's a type of water. He used to take it in that little jug. And then this is like bow and arrow and guns that they used in the war. Wow, this is becoming a historical vlog. I'm literally so hungry. I can't wait to go have food. I am starving. So we're gonna go have some food now, I think. Because until 5 o'clock we just have tours, but I'm literally so hungry. Guys, look, there's another puppet show. Oh, this is like traditional Rajasthani like stuff. And then over on that side, the entrance. Wow, so nice. We're all in the car now. We've stopped the tour and we've come out for some food. Rajasthani, like proper. Have some Rajasthani food trip. Even the hotels are so nice. Restaurants, I mean. Oh my god, guys, look at this food. Yummy. Guys, I just bought this really vintage leather bag. I bought this really vintage leather bag because over here in Jaipur they have like really good leather stuff, and I really wanted a uni bag, so yeah, I got one. Crossing the road here is literally impossible. Over here, we weren't planning to stay here, but we weren't planning to stay in Rajasthan for 2-3 days, but we are because all the historical places we haven't actually finished going to them. So yeah, we're gonna go back to the hotel because we're literally so tired and my mom's not feeling well. So yeah.